shit getting crazy. Riots on riots and they killing babies. Niggas is bitches and bitches is lazy. Breaking the code, man, this shit getting crazy. I pray for the summer cause niggas, they don't even wanna get wavy, yeah. They starting a beef but they broke. I told these niggas I'm worth more when I'm dead, but that just went over their head. Stop all the violence and go get some bread.
Statistics are so staggering. 103 children have been shot in the city since the beginning of the year.
You know, got a name, rest in peace to your night. That boy full of shame. Ripping and running the streets. They all started young and they wild and living without any guidance. Many young niggas have fell to the streets. The number one rule is to move in silence. But nowadays, niggas want credit about all the niggas they deaded. I don't really get it. Nowadays, niggas want credit about all the niggas they deaded. I don't really get it. And I'm speaking up because this shit getting too far. My city needs something to stop all this war. With homies on homies, they killing each other. You know how it feel when they take one of yours. The hate at its high and it's love at its low. Tell me which nigga gon' go. The one at the top because the one at the bottom, he fiending and robbing, he's selling his soul. So they started some riots. Rest in peace to the real ones in heaven. Man, I pray for my city because they got left for the streets, but this shit getting messy. Not to mention the government. Don't want to see all so-and-so. So I pray for the ones with the viruses. And it's the freedom real out of them jails. I heard it might be the next thing to hell. They taking our freedom, we killing ourselves. Black on black power, I'm calling for help. I think we should stand for something. Why some rules go down for nothing? The system is taking.